Recently, a French rice flour manufacturer alleged that 500 tons of broken rice imported from India contained genetically modified rice. The European Union does not permit any use of GM rice. And thus, the manufacturers that had already used this rice flour were forced to carry out a mass recall of products. Indian authorities said that contamination was unlikely as India does not allow the commercial cultivation of GM rice. They said they are currently investigating these allegations. Genetically modified foods are those that are derived from plants whose genes have been artificially modified. This is done by inserting genetic material from another organism to give the plant a new quality, like an increased yield, resistance to disease or drought, or to improve its nutritional value. One of the best known examples of genetically modified rice is golden rice. A soil bacterium and genes from daffodils or maize plants are used to create a golden rice crop that is enriched with vitamin A. In India, the only approved genetically modified crop is BT cotton. No genetically modified food crop has ever been given approval for commercial cultivation. However, confined trials have been allowed for at least 20 GM crops. These include varieties of GM rice that would have increased resistance to insects and diseases, as well as hybrid seed production and nutritional enhancements. In response to the allegations, the Commerce Ministry said, "There is no question of export of GM rice from India." It said that contamination could have occurred during the processing of the rice flour in Europe. They also alleged that this could be a conspiracy to malign India's image as a reliable supplier of quality rice. This is not the first time such an allegation has been made against India. In May 2012, the European Commission had issued a notification to the Commerce Ministry regarding an allegation of GM contamination of basmati rice from both Indian and Pakistani suppliers. India is the world's top rice exporter. Last year, India exported 18 million tons of grain, earning 65,000 crores. About a quarter of this was premium basmati rice. Around 75 countries buy Indian rice. Allegations of genetically modified rice could severely impact exports, adversely affecting the farmers of the country. India's top rice scientists seem to have moved away from the conventional GM rice research for the time being. Last month, the first varieties of non-GM herbicide-tolerant rice that can be seeded directly were released. The Indian Agricultural Research Institute is also working to create drought-tolerant, salinity-tolerant rice strains through new gene editing technology. This technology is different from genetically modifying the crop. It allows for tweaking the rice plant's own genes without introducing the genes of any other organism, but it has not been approved yet. In the face of such new advances, scientists and farmers agree that the regulatory regime needs to be strengthened for the sake of domestic as well as export consumers. They say rigorous monitoring is also needed to ensure that safety protocols are followed strictly.